It is the men's Nordic combined individual Gunderson from the Sunkar International Ski Jumping Complex here in Almaty. This event was postponed from January 31st, so we're a day late, but we're all set to go. Conditions have cleared just enough for the jumpers to get going. So we'll have the jump here on the Normal Hill first, and then they'll move over to do the 10-kilometer cross-country ski event later in the day. First up here is Kazuma Yamamoto of Japan. And Yamamoto, the eighth jumper to go, decent jump. He doesn't look overly happy with it. You can see his skis crossed a little bit in behind him and almost loses an edge there at the end, but 111.5 points. Now Paweł Słowiak of Poland. Decent landing. You can see he's a little frustrated too as he lost his balance a little bit after initially touching down. 93 meters, 108.8 points. Now Vyacheslav Barkov of Russia. And a really solid jump there for him. Good control through the air and a good landing. 95 meters, 114.2 points. He's temporarily in first spot. Now Tobias Simon of Germany. A good solid jump there for the German. Strong on the takeoff, controlled through the air. And a decent landing, 99.5 meters, 123.1 points. Now go Yamamoto. Japan has really dominated this event at Universiade. 7 gold, 10 silver, and 8 bronze medals all time. Yamamoto aiming to add to that here today. And a great jump by him. He'll be the only jumper on the day to go over 100 meters. 102 meters, 128.6 points. He's in first spot. Now Adam Cieslar of Poland. He is the two-time defending gold medalist in this event at Universiade. He won his first gold in 2013 in Trentino and then in Slovakia in 2015. Cieslar trying to take over from Yamamoto, who put down the best jump so far. Good solid one here for him, 114.5 points, 95.5 meters. That's good for third spot, heading into the cross-country ski. And now to the 10-kilometer race. The athletes will line up, and depending on the distance and points they earned at ski jumping, that will determine the stagger for the start. Yamamoto will start first. Simon of Germany will go second. There you see Yamamoto in bib number one. He is off. And 22 seconds behind him, there you see Tobias Simon. Cieslar 56 seconds back. There he is in bib number three. And from there, the athletes will progress out onto the course. And there is our leader, Yamamoto. Cieslar and Barkov trying to work their way closer to the Japanese athlete. There is Simon. Cieslar and Barkov right close to each other. And there you see the gap. Yamamoto still with a lead, but the pack is closing on him. And you can see shortly after, they do catch him. Bib number eight, that's David Velde of Germany, the defending silver medalist. There is Barkov as well as Cieslar. Yamamoto running out of gas. And now we head into the finish area. Barkov, Cieslar for gold. and it will be the Russian. Cheesler cannot win three straight gold medals, though he comes very close. And Pavel Słowiak of Poland, you see there in the bronze medal position. There are the final standings in the men's Nordic combined individual Gunderson.